Next problem is find the sum of the series sigma sigma 0 less than equals to I, I less than j, j less than or equals to n, I plus j into nci plus ncj. To solve this one, we will use sigma property. Sigma r equals to 0 to n fr is equals to sigma r equals to 0 to n f of n minus r. So this summation is nothing but what? Same series we are adding in reverse order. So these two are equal. So same property we will use here. If I assume s is equals to nothing but sigma sigma 0 is less than equals to I is less than j, j is less than equals to n, I plus j into nci plus ncj. So s equals to, if I use this property, so here I replace with what? N minus I, j replace with what? N minus j. So s equals to sigma sigma 0 is less than equals to I is less than j, j is less than equals to n, we can add this one is what? N minus I plus n minus j into nc n minus I plus nc n minus j. Now here we will use ncr property. Ncr is equals to nc n minus r. So what will come? S equals to sigma sigma 0 is less than equals to I is less than j, j is less than equals to n, this is n minus I plus n minus j, and this will come out nci plus ncj. This equation if I assume as 1, this equation if I assume as 2, so we will add 1 plus 2. Now if you add equation 1 and equation 2, so s plus s is 2s. Sigma sigma 0 is less than equals to I less than j is less than equals to n, nci plus ncj, or here also nci plus ncj we can take common, so nci plus ncj we can take common. In bracket here what is remaining? I plus j plus here what is remaining? In bracket n minus I plus n minus j. So I is getting cancelled, j getting cancelled, n plus n 2n. So what will come? 2s equals to 2n, we can take outside, sigma sigma 0 is less than equals to I is less than j is less than or equals to n, nci plus ncj. So 2 is getting cancelled. S equals to n into, this summation already we did in last problem, this is number n into 2 power n. So what will come? N square into 2 power n. This is your answer.